So hi guys, welcome to Australian with the Bella. So for now guys, it is my cleaning bus cleaning day. So now because the bus is very dirty, it's currently dirty, and that's why I need to do something to clean this one up to look presentable. As you know, I just need to look presentable for this bus, so that's why I need to clean up. Okay, so don't worry about the about my background guys, because this is the way, this is the reality. If the background's nothing showing off or nothing to be just only pretending to be rich, but you know, just to pretend, but this one, it is the reality. Sweep this. So this one guys, this is a bed. So you need to put the mattress in here. And this one too, it is a frame bed. Bed frame. This one, it is a bed bunks. So you need to put the mattresses here all together. It's just only very simple. And it's very handy to go for camping or to go for a drive when you want to go for a drive and stop anywhere. And of course you save money also to when you have your own bed to sleep, and then you just only stop in the caravan park, just only to pay the, you know, the caravan park with the bathroom in it or toilet. So it's good.
hit.
Hello.
Hiya.
Good, thank you. How are you?
Not too bad, thanks. My name's Steve.
Yeah.
I'm Simon. Do you know the food bank in Elwes?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm Simon, a good friend of Simon's there.
Yeah.
And Simon said I might be able to get some dope from Max. Yeah.
He's there, he's safe.
No, he's not there.
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah, he's inside.
Max, no, yeah. I don't think he's sorry for your son's here.
Goes. Just have a look around that way. That side. If the door's closed.
Thank you.
with the air compressor now. need to vacuum this one now. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.